my way over.
Swa'vet scripture.
Many rivers to cross, and it's only my will that keeps me alive. I've been licked, washed up for years, and I merely survive because of my pride. And this loneliness won't leave me alone. It's such a drag to be on your own.
The Swa'vet right here. We ain't gonna even say Swa'vet. We just gonna say Swa'vet.
My woman left and she didn't say why. Well, I guess I have to try. Many rivers to cross.
Hey, Junior, can you step that way, please?
Bro, you gonna get us hurt.
Come on, man.
You holler at the kids. You holler at the kids. Quit hollering at the kids.
Normally, you can't get Swa'vet to do any work.
Mm-hmm.
Can't get her to wash no dishes.
Mm-hmm.
Can't get her to do no laundry.
Mm-hmm.
However, when it was time to put oil on her boy, we could not stop her from working.
Mm-hmm.
The way she waxed her boy, I guess you can say she has a future at the car wash.
Mm-hmm.
Did anybody notice the duct tape on the VH1 sign?
Mm-hmm.
Now y'all know they could have put that tape behind the sign. That ain't nowhere near classy. That's
too much duct on you, man.
Help, but I need it.
What's your job description,
brother? Can you come back to me? You didn't just call me out, you know, that I really enjoy working with her, you know. I'm looking for, I got the number, so I'll call. Don't be trying to high cap in this meeting.
Okay.
All right, Swa'vet.
All right.
So
I'm
like, who?
Swa'vet, giving a shout out to my girl that's holding it down. Give a shout over that. Come on, give a shout. That's holding it down. Look at it. Look at still taking care of business. Off the clock, stomach growling. But she's still handling her business. That's my girl, Swa'vet. Look at it. Look, check it out.
I'm on with the airline, y'all. I got
oh, you see what I'm saying? Okay, you got to do that. You got to do this, you know?
Who gets it?
You, Kenta, and Rachel. At this point, she's going to pull the talent out. That's all we need right now, Brian. One of the first steps in producing a fashion show is stage preparation. In preparing for a show, a stage must be carefully considered. The style of the stage, which includes backdrops, runway, lighting, and props, can enhance the environment, helping promote the theme and enjoyment for the audience. Construction of the stage is crucial. I always create a team with experience. It cuts down on nonsense for time-sensitive projects. Make sure that you have enough distance between the audience and the stage. Audience participation is key. Make sure that your show is not on top of your audience and that your audience is not on top of your show. I'm sorry. I almost bust my face trying to video.
Oh, you know who I'm at. No, I know you.
Sorry, nah, it ain't me. Yes, it ain't me, man. It ain't me.
Yes, I do.
Sorry, ladies. Sorry.
As you can see, everybody did not make the rehearsal. A 15-yard penalty should be placed against Hollis for that shirt being open and almost missing the finale. Buffoonery. Pure buffoonery.
My title is script supervisor and production coordinator, which means that I gotta ride Greg, the director, to make sure that we're not losing time and getting the scene shot. I gotta ask Brian every now and then, what are we waiting for? And Billy, you gotta wait on lighting, wait on rigging, wait on setups, wait on actors, wait on makeup. And somebody gotta keep the production rolling. That's what I do, is pretty much bust chops.
And I see you at the party tonight, Center Willie.
About to lose that finger, I keep shaking it at me.
Don't worry about a thing.
In the meantime, I come get my people, Superman on the side door. You know how we do. My people ain't the bosses standing in their line. And they're seated. Jennifer, girl, don't be embarrassed about the laughing at you with your wig falling off. I'm gonna tell you like this. I know for a fact that I'd have lost a ponytail or two in my day. This is why they're signing off. Holla.